Okay. Here we go. Let's do this. Alright.
Alrighty, alrighty.
So, again, welcome everyone. This is Iron Lang. A horror game. About, I know nothing about it. We'll see how it goes. Let's start a new game. Decades ago, every known star and habitable planet vanished, leaving only those who were in space stations or starships. This event became known as the Quiet Rapture. With supplies dwindling and infrastructure crumbling, survivors are searching for any trace of natural resources in a universe of barren moons, lit by the ghostlight of vanished stars. Oh, very poetic, I like it. One such moon holds a strange anomaly, an ocean of blood. Oh, perfect. You're a convict, tasked with exploring this anomaly, of course, in a makeshift submarine, nicknamed the Iron Lung. It was not designed for this depth, so you will be whelped inside, and the forward window will be closed. Okay. There was no time for training. If successful, you earn your freedom. Well, that sounds amazing. And like nothing is gonna go wrong.
Beginning a descent. Cruising depth in roughly 40 seconds. Stand by. I'm seeing some voltage irregularities in the instruments, so keep an eye out for sparks or flames or anything like that.
Yes.
Cruising depth in roughly 40 seconds. Stand by. I'm seeing some voltage irregularities in the instruments, so keep an eye out for sparks or flames or anything like that.
I'm guessing the
captain. Approaching maximum depth. The hull's feeling it, but it's still holding strong. Closing port hole shielding.
Starts leaking, guys.
We're starting to lose radio signal. You'll be at cruise depth soon, so resuming and be careful. You're on your own.
Thank you. There we go. Okay, I move like this. Interact with mouse. Tab is for the map. Oh my fucking god, that's a huge place. I don't even know where I am. And this is a very small ship. B, it's briefing. 2 weeks ago, we continued an exploration of Moon 85 for the first time since the Quiet Rapture, leading to the discovery of a fourth blood ocean. A trench beneath the ocean surface has several points of interest. Your task is to photograph these points of interest with the SM-13's forward camera. Photos must be taken within 2 units of the specified position and 10 degrees of the specified angle. Okay. You can also use the camera to help with navigation. Only photos taken at the specific points of interest will be saved. Since you can't navigate at night, pay attention to your coordinates and consult the map. The proximity indicators next to the sub controls will trigger if you're getting close to an obstacle. Good luck. Okay. That sounds fun. I'm gonna die a lot of times. Oh man, this is claustrophobic. I love it. I love it. Okay. Map. How do I open the map? There we go. So, I have no idea where I am. This is like one of like the worst nightmares I can have. This is not an expedition, it is an execution. When they put you in here, they don't want you to return. And even if you do, and even if they keep their promises, what freedom waits for you? A few dying ships in a sea of dead stars? If there is still hope, it was beyond the veil. It is beyond the veil. Hoping this void is as illusionary as the starlight, I will choose to breathe my last here at the bottom of the ocean, unseen, unheard, and uncontrolled. They will get their execution, I will get my freedom. That's morbid, but okay. What's this? Okay, that's a photograph, I'm guessing. Hmm. Oh god. Hello! Hello, hello. My friend, I just started, so... Here you go. This is already... this already looks very fun. Oh, okay. I'm guessing the ship can get caught on fire. No, that's the map here. What I don't get is where the fuck I am currently. Oh, it says here. Never mind. 182.30. 182.30. Seems like the closest street. Here, maybe. I have no idea. I'm really bad at navigation. I get lost in real life, I will not get lost in the game. I have no idea what I'm doing. What's the A though? I don't have an A. Is this the A? Oh, here are the other numbers. Oh, shit. Okay. X. 182. So this. Jesus, that sound. And 116. So. I'm here. Haha! I found it. I'm right here. Use left and right buttons to turn the boat. Alright. Use up and down to go backwards and forwards. Okay. If you turn out and press the big buttons, you will take. Yeah, I noticed that. I've noticed that. So I'm guessing I'm down here as well. So now I know where I am at least. So this is like the first we should go to. Yeah, just some plants. I like the whole interesting factor of an ocean of blood, and you go in there as an execution. That seems fun. Okay, let's head forward. Let's go up to 200. Nothing weird, nothing weird. This is fine. Perhaps I should put this to zero, yes. Let's see. Should be okay. To here now. Okay, so now I want to turn it to the right. Let's take a look. Okay, everything seems right. Let's put exactly 200. There we go. Okay, that seems good. Now wanna go X322. Okay. Well, let's hope together we can do that. That means there is a collision, I'm pretty sure, right? Okay, maybe turn it a bit more. No. Why am I collisioning? What the fuck? 10. Should be here. And why am 198? Maybe I just gonna like look myself there. Nope. You can turn the ship without crashing. Yeah, but which way do I turn it? That's the question. Because I think I'm going the right way. I'm pretty sure I'm going the right way. Maybe I will turn it... let's do this. I'll go down a bit. Okay, Let's go up. Or maybe not. Okay. Oh yeah, let me turn it actually. Oh boy, that's really close, isn't it? So the wall is like right next to me, so... Okay, I wanna go that way. Let's turn it a bit more. What the fuck is that? What do you mean I don't see any walls? Am I going crazy? Seems fine to me. Oh. Get slower. Okay. I think we did it. Good. Let's turn it again. Okay, that's actually a lot more helpful that you can take photos and see what's in front of you. Close our way. 3, 2, 2. Now we have still a little. Whoa. Okay, that doesn't seem bad. There we go. What are those sounds, dude? Those sounds are freaking me out. Whoa. This is pretty cool though, I like it. I like the way this plays out. Like it's next to my ear. So we should be 182. That's the X. 182. Should be around here. Okay, we're very close. And Y, we're 211. So we're like here. I need to turn it a bit. Because this needs to go to 186. Leave it here and then turn you. Let's keep going 1, 2, 2, right? Yes. We're here. We're here, I believe. Just like Okay. I don't see anything. It said something about within 2 units of specified position and 10 degrees of a specified angle. Yeah, I have no idea what that means, but let's turn around and keep taking footage. Okay. Oh, that's something, right? Maybe. Let's turn a little bit more. Fuck. Okay. What the fuck is that? Is that this person? Nah. That's not a person. Is this shit? Oh, are those bones? Okay. So, how do I know if, like, this is what they wanted me to look at, or it's like completed? Do I just look at and then move on to the next target? Only that thing, I'm guessing. Okay. Let's open the map. Oh, there we go. It says a tick on the map. Okay, good. Let's go to the next one. So I'm pretty sure I need to go up a bit. I'll need to avoid that though. So let's move here first. Yes, that's good. And we need to go 378263. 378263. Okay, let's move. Now, maybe. Yeah. Maybe we'll need to turn a bit more. Oh yeah, definitely we need to turn a bit more. Where are we now? We're 354. Here and 201. So we're like, like here. Turn a bit more. Sure. Yeah, just a smidge more. Go around it. Yeah, now let's turn again. No, that's a wall. Okay. Whoa. Man. This shit is stressing me out. Calm down. Okay. Oh, it saved. There. Here we are. Go to the second point. Oh, I see. Okay, more bones. Cool. Okay, that's not as creepy. That's fine. Anything else? No? We're good. Alright. I have to turn here, I'm pretty sure. To where the creepy sound is coming from. Yep. And go to... Oh, this is gonna be hard to navigate afterwards. 259406. 259. Let's go. Okay, maybe not. Is that better? That is kind of better. Ugh. What? Seems okay. No, that seems fine. Stop scaring me, Jesus. Man, those things look like people. Ugh. I don't know what's making those noses, man. Probably some like Leviathan or something. In the blood. The blood ocean. Freaking me out. I can hear it like on my the left side of my headphones. Oh. What the fuck? Wait. But there's nothing. No. Hear something swimming.
Oxygen notification.
What? What? Oh god. Tell me that. Oh shit. If this shit runs out, do I die? Probably, right? Okay, I need to hurry up. Ugh. 406. What am I doing? Sound. I can hear something in front of me. What the fuck? Fuck this shit, man. Ugh. Ugh, I can hear it in my ear. Oh fuck, I saved. God, is this what we're gonna take a picture of? No, we need to go the other way. Oh God, what the fuck is that? Those worms or something? That's not the picture. Ugh. Oh. Here we are, and 406. Here we are. Here we are. Ugh. Okay. Sounds like it's behind me. These are the fucking worms. What the fuck is that? Two five nine four oh six. What the hell is there? It's not the worms, what the fuck? No. Where is it? It is okay. That's definitely them. Got it. Oh boy. All right. We need to hurry up before I die. Before I die from oxygen. There's no way I can look all of this shit before the oxygen runs out. Okay. Let's turn. Seems like a good position, kind of. No, actually, fuck it, I'm gonna go back the way I came. That way. That way, and then we can go through this and go to the big place. Which I really don't wanna go to. Hope I'm going the right way. A wall in front of us. I know where we are. Okay, that's not in front of us, that's here probably. Stop, stop with the noise. Stop it. should be going right on the right way, right? Hopefully. I think I'm going the right way. Whew! Okay. It's stressing me out. What's the next one? Next one is 560. Is that how it works? How does that work? Do I have to do anything? Probably not, right? Should be 452 next. Okay, so I'm in the big place now. I'm in the big place. I know it's breaking, so that I'm guessing that's gonna happen like over time, right? I can't fix it. I can't really fix it. Okay. Let's keep going. We need to hurry up. What's the coordinates again? It's 560 277. Okay, let's go all the way to 560. Why is there music playing? Don't do that. This is like so creepy. What the fuck? Okay, that was not a fucking rock. What? What's going on? I don't know how to fix it. How? How do I fix it? There's nothing here. Is there anything? Is there like a tool? Do I have an inventory? I can interact with the valves. Also, that thing that happened, that was not a rock, that was a thing, wasn't it? Okay. I'm guessing it's not there right now. Yeah, it's not. Man, that's creepy though. I don't want to do that. Ugh. fuck it, let's keep going for now. Okay, 560. 277. Yeah, I'll try it next time if anything pops up, which I'm sure they will. No, that's the wrong way. No, it was the right way. It's 2 shots. Here we are. Whew. Oh no, what the fuck is that? Ah! Perfect. Oh, there's something else. I'm guessing those are bones. Okay. Let's go all the way down now. Because I think that's south, more south. 197. There's nothing from the main, right? Nothing except this weird thing. And it's 197. Okay. This is stressing. Sorry if I'm not talking a lot, I'm very anxious when I play horror games. and 613. fuck was that? Seven and 6:13. Okay, bones, bones, bones. Yep. That seems about right, but from what you would have expected down here to be. I'm guessing one of those things are down here as well. Is down here, I should say. Okay. Not many more left. Maybe we can do this. Now we have to go to this place, which I'm really not comfortable with going there, because it seems to be like a very small, narrowing place. Okay, we're here, so just turn, go straight line, then up, then we can go like here and here. Seven forty, maybe. Getting out of that place. Yeah. Doesn't look like fun at all, I'll be honest. I think I'm getting how this works though, so it's not too bad. It's not too bad. I heard that fucking noise. Okay. So now we're like up to 7:40, we're up to here. So now I wanna turn up. Stop with that noise, it's creepy. Let's go to... what's that? 260, I think? 260. 360 on the Y. Good, now we turn again. See, I'm a pro at this now. And now we can go in, I believe, without too much trouble. We're still gonna have to turn around now and then, but should be okay. Hell yeah, we did it, I think. Let's turn it back a bit. I think now we're like up to here. Okay. Slowly. We're in. Okay, let's go to the destination. It's 864. So let's keep it steady. 864. Fun story, I have actually been inside the submarine, although this is not a submarine, but it is also claustrophobic. And 258. Oops. 64. Okay, and 258. What the fuck? I can hear something really weird. Is that the wall? Is that why? Yeah, I think that's a wall. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, I think I'm right. 258 864. Yes. Jeez. It is scary as shit, but it's very interesting. Yes, you're right. That's why I love horror games so much. That's more wall. That's more wall. Guessing, is this like ruins or something? What the fuck is this shit? Huh. Am I missing it? Is this it? Yeah, that seems like ruins actually. Huh. Yep, that's it. Okay. Now let's get out of here. Go up to... Okay, we're here. Let's go up to... what is it? 260, I believe. 260. 260. In the Y. 260. I'm already there. So what if I turn? Okay, this seems to be the right way. I think. Okay, I wanna go to... go to 550 with 600. Turn it. Okay, a little bit more. Should be okay. Yeah. think we're out. I think we're out. I think we're out. Yeah, it seemed like building ruins, something like that. Hit anything, I'm pretty sure. Okay. Let's go downwards a bit. Still can't fix it. I can't fix it. Come on, it's gonna possibly, like, towards the end, it's gonna all break apart and I'm gonna die. Let's be honest. Okay, I'm 740. Around here. Okay, that's good. So 261 on Y. Let's go down a bit. That's about good. Bit more. Okay, should be okay. 240 seems okay. Yep, okay. And now let's go all the way up to 550 on X. What the fuck? Fuck, that scared me. Heart. Jesus Christ. Don't clip that. Dude, it, like, it scared me not because of the bang noise. It's because it, like, pushed my character away, like, from the buttons. And I'm like, what the fuck? Okay, there's nothing. We're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Back to the original plan. Back to the original plan. Let's go. 550. Let's go up. Can go in a straight line up here and on to the next one. I'll turn it a little bit. careful here for that. Yes, let's turn it a bit. Yeah. And we're in 6-2-3. It's 5-20. Okay, first let's go to 6-2-3. Stop it. Why is it not going up? Oh, I'm going the wrong way, I think. Right? No, actually, I should be going north first. So, 520. I missed it again. Fuck. Dude, there's no way I can take a picture so fast. This thing is so fast, holy shit. Here we are. Oh, I see it, I think. Ah, a spine. Okay, I'm just waiting like to see a face at some point. Ooh. Oh, that's a big spine. Yep. Huh. What am I missing? Is it the head I was missing? Oh. It seems I'm not doing something correctly here. Okay, there we go. All right, just had to take the whole thing. All right. Now, since we have a lot of oxygen, what I don't get is this. What's this exactly? I don't get it. This doesn't seem like it's connecting. And it's worrying me. Just one way to find out. Only three left. We can do this. Okay. Keep going straight. Hopefully this thing is not gonna kill us before we finish our mission and regain our freedom. So I have a theory. I think this is like maybe it was like an old civilization or something that got destroyed. I don't know. I have no idea. Why is there a sea of blood? Oh god, the music is fucking creepy. I need to come to up to 400 on the X. 400 on the X. This is going well. I'm a pro at this game. So
got
something to go. So Jesus Christ. Okay, we don't have much time left. The oxygen sound scared me. Jeez. Okay. There we go. Straight line. So now we should be here. Let's go maybe a little bit more actually. Well, the game saved, so I know that's good. Since we're doing progress. Let me take a photograph. Okay, so we can go straight up. We can go up to... We wanna go up to... Y. So how good were you in this navigation? In navigating this place? How hard was it? Oh. Oh no. Is it like a cluster of rocks or something? Oh shit, those are ruins. Fuck. Uncharted waters now. Fuck. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? I'll try the other way. To the right. This is not easy. Oh, I see it. What I need to do. Move a bit closer to the ship. Right. There we go. It's like a hallway, isn't it? Okay. go slowly. So that we don't die. Okay, I think we're almost out. Okay, we're out. Thank God. Whew. Okay, back to the original plan. Let's go up to 700. Ah. Okay, that was a bit tricky, but we did it. Oh shit! Okay, we're fine. We're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, we're fine, fine. It's not like the plane like took some of the oxygen out. We're good. Good. Fine. Come on, man, we need to do this before the ship goes down. Okay, 700. We're here. So now let's go up to 741. We can, right? Yeah, I think we can. Actually, go to 320. Okay, okay. Up. And we're going to 741. Yeah, it saved. I know, right? I don't know how it got on fire. 325. Well, actually, there is the electronics, so it could be an electronic fire. That can happen. So all this machinery and stuff, I'm guessing, it can get caught on fire if there's a malfunction. But yeah. Let's see. What was it again? 741. We are there. And 325. I think that's it. Let's scan around. Okay, that looks like rocks. More rocks. More rocks. Nothing. Give me something. Here we go. Some ribs. giant skull. Awesome. Okay, okay. Here we go. We did it. Okay, this is gonna be tricky. This room. It's gonna be very tricky. We need to come down to 6-5. Why? Yeah, I thought so. I saw it was like the furthest one away, so I didn't. I would do it last one anyways. What do I want? 650, right? Yeah. We're almost done. It's two more. Actually, I should go. Against the wall, I'm guessing. We'll see. Hear something. Up to 200 is what we want. Doing well. And that sound is getting louder. Now things are getting blurry. Go straight. Five, seven, six. yeah, that's coming from straight ahead. Oh god, that's loud. And scary. It's not good. What the fuck is that? Why is this happening? What the fuck is going on? What is this shit? Okay. Hi, ghost thing anomaly. I'm happy to meet you. God, let's get the fuck out of here. Jesus Christ. Again, it didn't get me that time. It didn't get me that time. It didn't get me that time. No, dude, I'm not getting any closer. Fuck that. I got the photographs. I'm out. This thing is gonna blow up the submarine. Oh, god. Okay. One left. Go all the way to 700 if we can. No, sorry, 500 is what we want. Saved. One more left. And then we can die. I want to do. Okay, I want to go to 700. Y. So let's turn it. I feel like with my headphones, it feels like everything is vibrating. it's a bit creepy. Let's turn it. I'm going to that thing now, aren't I? That's the last thing I'm going to. I'm pretty sure. Oh boy. I mean, it doesn't seem that hard to come out of. It seems pretty easy. Unless then it tells me to go like somewhere else. And now we wanna go all the way to 600X. Everything is too quiet. Oh no, just saved. Something's gonna happen. Something is gonna happen. What the fuck, man? What the fuck are those sounds? Oh shit! Dude! No, 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 no. We're here. To go to... We go up to 760. Up to 760, up to 760. We can do this. This is going up. Do we have enough time to do it? I think I have enough time to do it. We have to do it fast. Okay. Up to 760, 760. Fuck. Pressure. 760. Okay. I'm here. Now we go up to 700. X. should be okay, should be okay, we can do it. Okay. We're here. No. Oh, did I go too far? X675. Yeah. Oh god, the stress is killing me. I think we've done it. I can hear it. We're here. Okay, it's in front of me now. It's worms again? God. Wow. Jesus Christ. Oh my fucking god. The whole game was a single jump scare? Really? Holy shit. That was a good jump scare, but holy fuck. No photographs have been recovered. What the fuck? I did all that for nothing. Yeah, I'm sure there is hope somewhere. Holy shit. The game, it was pretty good. It was a whole jump scare, the whole game. It was very atmospheric. That's what I liked about it. Very atmospheric, cool. I like the navigation. And yeah, was pretty cool. Damn, holy shit. That was fun. And the single jump scare though, that got me. Holy fuck. Alright. I'm gonna peace out now. Because I've been streaming the whole game for 2 hours. I'll go back to Dragon Age in the afternoon, probably, or at night, and we'll see what else I'm gonna play in the future. Unless you have any recommendations, but I'll let you know. I'll let you know. But for now, I'm gonna keep on doing Dragon Age, and maybe like along the way, I'm doing like other stuff. So, thank you for joining me for this harrowing experience. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.